Introducing the AX620B100 Dolica Tripod. Complete with its own carrying case. With the tripod legs and center column extended, it's 62 inches high. And retractable metal spiked feet. And the best feature is a reversible center column. First, unscrew the center column hook. Then loosen the center column tightening knob. Next, remove the center column and insert it upside down through the neck of the tripod to the desired height. Finally, tighten the center column tightening knob. The result is the ability to take macro photography pictures. Three foam hand grips for comfort. Adding a Dolica backpack to the center column hook adds stability and reduces vibration. Aluminum four-section legs with one-handed flip leg locks. The flip leg locks allow the telescoping legs to expand and contract quickly and easily. And three position leg angles. Extend the tripod legs horizontally for low angle shots. The AX620B100 tripod has an integrated compass and two bubble levels, one bubble level on the tripod and one on the ball head. The ball head features a single ball head tightening knob to lock the pan and tilt. The ball head is easy to use in both landscape and portrait positions. The ball head is removable to replace it with a pan head. The ball head has a quick release safety latch. The quick release plate easily attaches to the camera with a hand tightening screw. The AX620B100 Tripod, the best-selling tripod on the market.